Welcome back to Lunar Ring. Well, instead of going to Carrier Manor, we're going to go to Carrier Study Hall. And then, depending on how long that takes, we might clear up Celia Crystal Tunnel, which I never got around to doing after I got sent there by Chest. I also want to get the destination Grace opened up in the Divine Tower of Kaled, even though I don't need that until after I finish off for Dawn, which is still a little ways off, I think. Okay, well, we will continue from that point next time, and I will decide if braving all these tough enemies is worth the bell barrier that gets me the 1 and 2 slumber smithing stones. I probably will finish this, though, just not now. Hope you enjoyed this. Like, subscribe if you did. Notification bell is there for future videos, and YouTube will suggest a video from the past. Thanks to my joy. Thanks again. Bye-bye.